have to move. There's no two ways about it.
You are aware of the fact that they have a handicapped child, little Susan, who's 11 years old?
Yes, I am.
And yet, it was you, Mr. Mayor, as I understand it, who authorized that their water be turned off because of that unpaid bill. Isn't that a fact?
That's correct.
So you just think the Stitzel family are...
deadbeats. That's what I think.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
name's Nick Small. I'm a private eye.
This is my partner, Chip Fry. He's all right.
This is my daughter, Phoebe. She thinks Chip's fantastic. One day, during a routine investigation, a lab accident caused a small problem. Fortunately, Dr. Hanratty down at the police lab figured out a way to get it under control. Now all we have to do is get Hanratty under control. I wish Chip was more dependable on the height department, but we're working on it.
Foot in the Door premieres when Jonah Foot moves next door to his son and daughter-in-law.
Party's just beginning.
I told you there would be a surprise.
Tonight on the CBS Tuesday Night Movies, why is this beautiful woman advertising for a husband?
This is really going above and beyond the call of duty.
Why is this handsome lawyer answering her ad?
What kind of man sends half a picture?
And though they're falling in love, why can't they get too close?
Why did you do that?
Do you find me sexually unappealing?
No, of course not.
One Day at a Time's Valerie Bertinelli and Ted Wass in a delightful romantic comedy about a 20th century phenomenon. I Was a Mail Order Bride.
Oh, yeah. Easy for you to say.
Next.
Social life that's worthy of us.
No way. Not even with cleavage.
I told you, this year we're gonna be popular. Yeah? Yeah. Even if it kills us.
Square peg, square peg, square, square peg.
Always never quite right.
Square peg, square peg, square, square peg.
I'd like it if they'd like us, but I don't think they'd like us.
Square peg, square peg, square, square peg.
Don't wanna wear my glasses. I have to wear my glasses.
Square peg, square peg, square, square peg. Square peg, square peg, square, square peg.
One size does not fit all.
Tonight, on a CBS world premiere, Jodie Foster is the struggling rock singer. Peter O'Toole is the genius who unlocks her talent.
Dream at a time.
And unexpectedly, they fall in love.
You are 22, I am 50, it is impossible.
I love you.
But their passion becomes obsession.
I need you to be with me, you know that!
She can't perform without him, and he can't live without her. Superstars Jodie Foster and Peter O'Toole in Svengali, next.
tall. You never saw been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get them, but the law never will. Making their way, the only way they know how. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Just a good old boy, they wouldn't change if they could. Fighting the system like a true modern day Robin Hood.
On the CBS Saturday Night Movies, based on a true story that shocked the city, a crime of passion claims an innocent victim. A cop obsessed with the crime and with the woman who could lead him to the killer. And time is running out. George Siegel in his first television movie and Shelley Hack star in the world premiere of Trackdown. Finding the Good Bar Killer. Next.